Greetings, I'm Ben Robinson, aka Ben Bulla, and I'm gonna do some piano practice. To start off, we'll just do the right hand of Ode to Joy, and this is obviously a clip. If you know music, the song is much longer. It's a classical song. It's one of the history's all-time greats, and by that, well, Western culture, but let's just play. See, that was just my right hand. Now with my left hand, I place my pinky on the C, this is C, down low on the fretboard, on the keyboard, C, D, E, F, G. So C and G, and we, that will be our bass line, and now we're practicing Ode to Joy while doing the bass line without the bass line moving. That was almost perfect, in my own estimation. I know it's not perfect. By my standards, it was almost perfect. And we will repeat it to get it locked in. So this starts on E, so this is our C, this is our E, and this is our G. Together, that's the C chord, primitive C chord, C major chord. So seeing how this is C, this is F. There's no sharp or flat between E and F. So if we take our claw, as I call it, and we know that this is E, we have that firmly in our memory, then we can say if this is E, we just go one up to the F, but we're moving our left hand leftwards towards the edge of the keyboard. So okay, so and then if that's F, then G is one higher. So what we're doing is we're going okay, so let's slow this down and do it, because to be honest, I haven't memorized the key names, all of them. I kind of have them, it's not completely in my head, so. this calls for 2 C's in a row. Sleeves.
Thank you.
to draw A. Canadian National Anthem.